Joining us from his home studio in Michigan is CEO of V1 Sports, Brian Finnerty. Brian, appreciate you joining us. You know, over the last few months, we've shown how powerful the V1 family of apps are, especially the V1 game app. What's been the feedback so far on V1 game?
Oh, man, at the risk of being a pun, a game changer, right? Starting with myself, lowered 4.5 strokes off my handicap, which almost cut me in half from where I was, from a 10 down to just north of a 5. There's just nothing like data. I mean, it really takes the guesswork out of it. It takes the emotion out of it. It tells you exactly where you need to practice. You know, from the testimonials coming back from our super users and the people who really enjoyed V1 for over 2 decades, it's been awesome.
Absolutely. Now you can bring the V1 technology to your home with V1 Home. Tell me about that technology.
You know, V1 Home is really the genesis from a lot of what we call the prosumers, right? Somebody that's a consumer but acts a little bit more like a pro. They either want to record their own swing and send it to a pro. They want to use all of our high-level tools that are packed into a desktop or laptop software system that our pros have been using, again, for 2.5 decades. And so what we were doing is literally selling them what the teaching tool was for the pros, and found that obviously the price point, and it was a little too robust. So we kind of just pulled back some of the features that, you know, between sending lessons and doing things that the average at-home user wasn't doing, but left all the really good overlays and side-by-sides and 2 or 3 camera opportunities, left it all in there, and found that there's a lot of guys out there and girls out there that just want to get better at their game at home, whether that's in a basement, in a sim room like the one I've got here, or just banging balls into a net. So it was something a little more than our mobile. And really the V1 Home system kind of does everything for them. They wanted to, again, video capture all the way out to analyze.
So it's more than hitting balls. Obviously you're gonna get the V1 Sports technology with the swing analysis in your home studio, but now you can incorporate the V1 pressure mat.
Yeah, in simplest form, the pressure mat is really gonna be an indicator from what's happening from the ground up. And as much as that sounds pretty obvious, a lot of times what we think we feel and what is actually happening are 2 different things. Regardless of the sports we play, we know that to be true. You know, we like to say it just takes the guesswork out of it, so that you know when you're practicing, you're doing the right stuff, and the instructors are giving you the information that goes alongside that. It kind of makes it a no-miss situation. So the pressure mat really is a game changer for us.
Definitely a game changer. Well, where can people find out more about the family of apps? Check out the V1 Home and even the pressure mat.
Yeah, easiest place is v1sports.com/golflife. That's going to drop you right into, you know, all the things we've talked about today, and to your point, Colton, all the rest of the stuff at V1. Thankfully, we have an easy journey for you. So when you arrive on the site, there's an athlete tab. You click on that and it really walks you through where you might need to be, even if you don't know where to start. So again, V1 Sports / golf life, and you'll find everything you need there.